Welcome. Today's matchup is between the Air Force Falcons and the Utah Running Utes. On the return. McBride, the ball carrier. Gain of 4 on the play. 2nd and 6. Ball on the 39-yard line. Gain of 14 on the play. McBride on the run. 1 yard gain on the play. Touchback. 1st and 10. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Jones with the tackle. Gain of 26 on the play.
Here we go. White 98. Bird dog.
Glover makes the catch. No gain on the play. 2nd and 9. Davis first and 10. Two on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 37-yard line. Atkins makes the reception. German makes the stop at the 40-yard line. First and 10. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. carrier. Gain of two on the play. At the end of the first quarter, the score is Utah 7, Air Force nothing.
First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 26 yard line. Atkins makes the sack. Loss of 6 on the play.
Thank you.
The offense calls a timeout. The pass falls incomplete. Hale on the coverage. Thompson on the tackle. Gain of two on the play. First and 10, ball on the 34-yard line. Atkins with the carry. 21-yard gain on the play. First and 10, ball on the 45-yard line. With the tackle. 1 yard loss on the play. Fourth and 8. Ball on the 43-yard line. Out of bounds at the 24-yard line. First and 10. McBride, the ball carrier. Gain of 12 on the play. The offense calls a timeout. At the 47-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Timeout called by the offense. At the end of the first half, the score is Utah 14, Air Force 7. Kickoff return 24 yards. Glover on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Incomplete pass. Allen, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. First down.
First and 10. Alden makes the stop. Gain of 4 on the play. Second and 6. Ball on the 48-yard line. Number 52 on the tackle. 3-yard gain on the play. Third and 3. Ball on the 45-yard line. Gain of 4 on the play. First and 10. Lewis on the carry. Loss of 2 on the play. Second and 12. Ball on the 43-yard line. Ruffin on the run. 1-yard gain on the play. Third and 11. Ball on the 42-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. McKinley makes the sack. 9-yard loss on the play. Second and long. Ball on the 32-yard line. Keenan on the reception. Kane with the tackle at the 32-yard line. Fourth and long. Ball on the 27-yard line. Oh. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Davis makes the sack. Loss of two on the play. The stop. Gain of two on the play. Fourth and two. Ball on the 41-yard line. Seventeen-yard punt. Out of bounds at the 42-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Gain of eight on the play. Second and two. Murray with the reception. Carr on the tackle at the 31-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. At the end of the third quarter, the score is 14-10, second and seven. King with the carry. 1 yard loss on the play. Third and seven. Ball on the 28-yard line. Stefano, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth and seven, ball on the 28-yard line. The kick is no good. First and 10, ball on the 28-yard line. Jackson with the tackle. Gain of four on the play. fourth and inches. Ball on the 48-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 44-yard line. Hale makes the tackle. 1 yard loss on the play. Second and 11, ball on the 45-yard line. Stop. 1 yard gain on the play. Third and 9. Fourth and 15. Yard punt. Out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Glover with the reception. Gain of 6 on the play. First and 10, ball on the 38-yard line.
Here we go.
Timeout called by the offense. Second and 14. First and 10, ball on the 27-yard line. Timeout called by the defense. Second and 11. Bright on the carry. 1 yard loss on the play.
Air Force 10.